Not a good day, Ochako. That apple doesn't seem like much of a meal.
It's a bit of a bad habit, I suppose. I try to save money where I can, so I end up eating less than I probably should be. I guess I'll try to eat more, though, if I want to keep my strength up. It's just a little hard to get on track since I'm used to eating this much food usually. I also get more time to train after dinner if I only eat this much. I'm also a little sucky at cooking.
What the heck? Unbelievable! She's slacking off on her meals? Is she stupid? Cannot believe she's skipping out on her body's vital nutrients. How in the heck did she think she was gonna be in fighting shape to rematch with me if she's starving to death? Only one that can kill her is me! Eat your meals, dang it!
Thank you, Bakugou! Happy Halloween, Bakugou!
Uraraka!
Huh? You look happy to see me!
That's stupid! What the heck gave you that idea?
Kidding, I'm kidding! I just wanted to come by and pet you, but I'll come back later. Eek! Oh, so you did want to be pet.
I never said that I didn't want to.
Sorry, I'll ask next time.
You don't even have to ask.
Really? I can pet you whenever I want?
Yeah.
Even when you're howling at the moon?
Yeah.
Or when you're chewing on Kaminari's tail? Or chasing Deku and Nina around the graveyard, or...
Yeah, whenever you want, jeez.
Okay, sorry. But I just have one more question.
Huh?
Who's a good...
Yeah, I am. It's me. Me. It's me, right? It's gotta be me. I'm a good boy. Right?
That's right! It's you! You're a good boy! The very best boy!
I knew it! Don't scare me like that!
I'm sorry!